Keith Cartwright, Executive Creative Director at Butler Shine Stern and Partners.
And what were you judging at the Loudies?
I was judging print not at home.
And what do you think of the general quality of the work?
It was really good. I was, you know, having never judged international work outside of Cannes or whatever, coming here and judging regional work for South Africa was really interesting. And really exciting to see the quality of work is there. The thought and the conceptual ideas are there. It was well put together and really thoughtful. And overall, I was very impressed. Can't wait to go home and tell everyone about the show.
Did you notice any sort of peculiarities to the region that might have sort of been different from the likes of Cannes?
Not much. I mean, there were only a few questions that I had to ask some of the other judges to get an understanding of some regional nuances. But overall, it was it was so simple and clean. It was easy to understand. And I think that's the sign of good work, you know, when it can be as simple and clean and relevant to someone like me who lives on the other side of the world. So it was well put together in that way.
And were there any themes that you noticed?
No, not really. I think there was a broad range and variety because the clients were so diverse. The work was fairly diverse. The art direction was pretty strong, and the copywriting was very strong. It reminded me of, and this is not a bad thing, but it reminded me of the real beautiful quality print work in America when print and out of home was a thing in America. But because we've sort of moved away from print and out of home generally as a category, clients generally don't ask for it as much as they used to. The craft and the quality has kind of fallen down. But it was great to see this work here, which is still obviously very relevant in this region, and to see the quality of work, the ideas, beautiful copywriting, the beautiful art direction still really relevant. So it was rewarding to kind of judge the work and see that in all of the pieces that we judged and awarded.